What is up, y'all? Welcome back to AJ Time. It's your boy Jalen.
And your girl Ariana.
And we are back at y'all with another video.
Today, this is our first music reaction we are doing on our channel. And what are we reacting to today?
We are reacting to No Guidance, a new track by Drake and Chris Brown. And man. Dude, these two have a history, bro.
This is crazy.
They go from fighting over Rihanna to throwing bottles at each other in a club to writing notes saying, I effed your girl, I effed
That's
love
crazy,
of your life.
Bro.
All that to,
making
you know,
a song
fixing
together.
The beef and making a song, making a track. I never thought I'd see this day coming.
Me either.
But man, here it is. We got us a new track, No Guidance by Drake and Chris Brown.
Man, I already know this is about to go crazy. Chris Brown, he's great. Drake obviously is the GOAT, so.
Ooh, it's been leaking too, but I was trying to avoid the leaks. I wanted to hear it when they released it. So
I haven't heard anything of it.
Yeah, without further ado though, let's just get straight into
it. Let's go.
Looks like this song is 420, guys.
420.
4 minutes 20 seconds. So.
Smoke weed every day.
Let's get into it. I like this is going already.
Oh man.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. It's too long for the nigga so cheap. And your flex so deep. Your sex so deep. You got it, girl. You got it. Put a line on my lips. Waiting you to DM looking funny. Talking why you come around and not excited. Look at you knowing being modest. Popping shipping on me cause you know you popping.
Nobody got a voice like his.
No.
Nobody sounds just like
him. This is about to be the track of the summer.
Baby, in a bag, in a Birkin. No, not a pop, but the work in. Thousand dollars, never mind to me.
Is this really happening? Are they really on the track together right now?
They are.
Guest feature, it feels like a true collab song.
Yeah, they work perfectly together.
I know I get around because I like to move freely. Six got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no.
Six got tall.
See how you did it, homeboy. Please take it easy.
Satisfactory.
That was beautiful.
That's the summer vibe. That's the summer
vibe.
That's
what I'm saying. Like,
yeah. Chris Brown got his album dropping soon, and I'm actually ready.
I know I'm excited.
He had 45 songs in his last album, and I was like, I couldn't hang
he
with
put
that,
so but, many on there, and it's like
he's gonna have 37 this
that's
time.
That's crazy.
Too,
so, that's still a lot.
If they're gonna be like that, then you know.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Maybe. Might have to give it a little you know, a couple car rides, you know, I'll get through there
listen
at some
to
point,
it all, yep.
You know, but it's not gonna be one little sit down, you know what I'm saying? I can't.
That's too many songs, 45 songs to sit there and listen to that.
What I got from this was that they truly have fixed the beef, because Drake is not just some little special guest feature on the track. He doesn't have a little 8, 16, or 32 bar verse. It's a true collaboration, like, on this song. That's what I feel like. They truly gave each other room to work on this song. Clearly, Chris Brown, kind of the dominant figure here with his vocals. Mm-hmm. You can tell, like, the range he's got is incredible. Drake, with the, it's something about what he said. I don't know what it is about Drake. He's just so smooth. You know what I'm saying?
It's perfect,
he
bro.
Says some, he just says some stuff.
It's exactly like, what you want to hear. You, and you don't even know you want to hear it.
Right. He's like, I could have thought of that. It's why like, didn't I?
Exactly.
But anyway, that's a smooth joint. To be honest,
I thought it was good.
I'm going to play that
so
one.
So vibey. I like the second part where he, Drake went in and he switched it up. That sounded great. Yeah, I like that.
I always love a transition.
Yep, exactly.
So solid. And let us know what y'all think in the comments. What did you think of the track? Did you like it? Did you hate it? You think it was alright? You think they should go back to beefing? Something like that.
let us know.
Yeah, let us know. We'll take whatever you got. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you go check out the song. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And let us know if you want to see more reaction videos, because we got plenty more in the tank. Also, check out our LA vlog, which just recently went up. And stay tuned for our next challenges coming up soon.
Coming next week.
Yeah, you won't want to miss them. Y'all stay up. Peace.